Happy Valentine's Day. Happy, happy, happy Valentine's Day. I'm so happy that I can be with you right now. I've missed you quite a bit, and I was hoping, wishing that you might let me feed you some chocolates. I know chocolates aren't, you know, exactly good for you, and saw a lot of kind of badness associated with it, but I thought for this one very, very, very special day, I could feed you chocolates. Would that be okay? Yeah? Because I picked out, I don't know, it's after Valentine's Day, you know, this is really silly and spur of the moment, but discount Valentine's Day chocolate is always the best, and it's even better when I can give it to you, because you deserve to have so many yummy, 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 yummy treats. Russell Stover assorted milk and dark chocolates. I know it's not the fanciest, and you do deserve to have the most fanciest of chocolates. But this year I gotta be on a budget. So I hope you'll accept my eternal love for you instead of really fancy, delicious chocolates. Because I love you. I love you, I love you, I love you so very, very, very much. You are amazing and wonderful, and you make me smile every day that I know you. Because you are wonderful, wonderful, wonderful. So what do you say? Should we open this up and get started? I think it might be a good idea. open this up. Because I love you, love you, love you very, very much. And I think it's time you got a treat. Would you like first? The problem with assorted chocolates is that we don't know what's what until we bite into it to taste it. So, are you brave enough to try a random chocolate? Because I think you are. You are very brave and very wonderful. And you're just everything good that I could ever want. I'm so happy that I know you. In fact, you are so sweet that I could eat you up. Alright, let's try going for this little circle with it's got some white stripes. So, open up. How's it taste? Is it good? Sorry, I shouldn't talk to you when your mouth is full. That's very rude of me. I'm like a dentist. Jeez. But speaking of dentists, I thought I was gonna have a really good pun and then I didn't. Moving on. Are you ready for another piece of chocolate? Or was that sweet enough for you? Alright, how about one more chocolate? And then we can save the rest for another time. Whenever you're feeling like you might let me feed you some more. Or I might eat. And when you're not looking, you know, there are a lot of options. Because if I eat them, then I'm going to be plenty sweet for you. How about we try? We had a circle. All fine and dandy. How about we try? How about we try a little square? And the chocolate. It's melting all over my fingers. So you better hurry up and say, ah. And now I licked my fingers, but we've swapped spit. So enjoy. Ah. How's that one? Very melty from my perspective. But I just wanted to give you the best treat that I could because you deserve it. I want you to feel so incredibly special on this day because you are incredibly special. You are very, very, very special to me. And I love you so very much. I love you, I love you, I love you because you are wonderful, caring, and just an amazing person. You are just one beautiful, beautiful, beautiful beast. I don't know why I called you a beast, but I'll stand by it. You're a beautiful beast. Alright. I think we should go do some other things now instead of sitting here eating chocolate and being gluttonous. Alright. How does that sound? Do you want to go do something else? Go for an adventure? Set things on fire? Normal things to do? Alright, let's go.